sandwiches right there, so you don't have to go inside. But, okay, oh, that looks like we're ready. Are we ready? Very good. Also, we gave you a little sneak preview of the prizes. We gave out a few hats. Yep. And we do have all the rest of the prizes here have to get rid of. Now, normally, just before we gave them out, because it's our fault we're late, sorry about that. Now, the rest of the prizes, they don't come so easily. Okay? In order to feel the pure California vibes here at Sea Otter, Dan and the guys need to hear you going absolutely crazy during the show. Here, for your viewing pleasure, two former British champions, and quite possibly the most famous man from Scotland since William Wallace. However, our first rider hails from Inverness. Make some noise, please, for Mr. Duncan Shaw! Former British trials champion. He's from way up north in Inverness, right near Loch Ness. And Duncan just warming up my crowd here. Very nice little fainty nose mandel down the ramp. Very good, Duncan. All right. So we're just warming up now. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, from the north of England, where Yorkshire tea comes from. He has the best trials by vlog on YouTube. Please follow Alex. Go for it anyway. Yes! Zero run. getting better as well. Let's have a look. We're going to go across here. This just looks dangerous. There we go. How's the bike feel? Really good. Okay. So, you're not going to ride across that, are you? Hold on. Well, it's, I don't know if it's the best idea you've ever had. What do you think? Right across the city? Good idea. The people have spoken, Mr. MacAskill. Here we go. Oh, 1 foot off the pedals is never a good sign, but no problem, Danny! Yes! All right, Danny, how are you feeling? Are you feeling up to it? Are you feeling up for a challenge? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I know how much you guys love winning over here in America. Winning is the name of the game. So, ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the Drop and Roll Bunny Hop World Championships of the World. Three riders, one bunny hop bar, only one winner. Okay, so you have to cheer for your favorite rider, and I guarantee they're not past a bit of bribery. If you cheer loud enough for them, you might get some prizes. So, Mr. Duncan Shaw, if you'd like to step up in his metric system, 70 centimeters for Duncan. Very good. 70 centimeters is about 2.5 feet. Oh. Oh, just because Ali's showing up, you need to as well. Nice! Shall we see if it can get all the way to the top of the tower today? Well, what's the world record? That's the world record. All right, so, Douglas Shaw coming in now. All the way from Inverness, there we go. Okay, Ali C, North Yorkshire represent. There we go. A welcome return to the contest arena for Mr. MacAskill. So, Duncan Shaw, he needs a bit more support, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. Very nice. So, Ali C, a bit of headwind today. Maybe it'll help you float over. A bit of noise for Ali C. Here we go. Are you feeling alright? That knee looks like it's working. Are you feeling confident? It's alright. This California crowd giving you the minerals that you need. Right, Duncan Shaw, here we go. Freedom! There it goes. Yes, sailing over it like a Scottish eagle. Love your sarcastic claps, Blue Danny Carson. Coming in hot now. Ali C, the Englishman, and yoga right over there. Solid. No dramas. And Danny MacAskill doing it for the guy outside. Oh, yes, Danny. One of mine. So we're almost up there. We're about 3.75 feet right now. Let's have a look. Things start to get serious once we get over 1 meter. 105 is where the bar stands now for Duncan Shaw for the north of Scotland. Come in, here he goes. Yes! Yes, Duncan! Woo! Okay, it is quite high, Ali. It is quite high. If you don't think you can do it, it's okay to quit now. You think you can do it? With a little bit of help, maybe. There it goes. Ali C, definitely not a quitter. Oh, yes. And Danny with a carbon fiber, one of a kind. Second to his body. And now. Yes! The Squirrel. First competition back for Danny. Looking good. 110. Ooh. What do you think, Danny? Struggling. Feeling the knee. Right, Duncan. Here we go. Duncan Come on, Duncan! goes. Right. Are you setting up as well? What are you doing? No, the kicker's over here. The kicker's over here. What are you doing? There's no kicker. There's no possible way you can get up there. What are you? Are you kidding me? That's like head high. How do you do that? Magic. What does it say on your helmet? Rent this space. Oh, have you marketing opportunities available for anyone in the crowd? Right, here we go. What are you doing now? You reckon a twizzle bizzle? Ah, jump round, land backwards, and bleat to your dirt death. Good idea, Alan. Rather you than me. So here it goes, ladies and gentlemen. He will jump round backwards. Yes! Okay, the thing is, Ali, the only problem with you going up on top of the trailer now is that Danny's already jumped from here to here. Duncan's already gone from the scaffolding to here. There's really not a lot else for you to do. What do you mean, one more? Yeah, but they don't want to see the same thing. It's more. You want to jump to here, from 12 foot to very soft concrete? You think it's a good idea? No. Do you want to come down? David, do you guys want to see him jump from there? Here we go, Ali Clarkson from the top of the tower. We're gonna go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh! Wait! Yes! Oh, great! Where's the live stream? Are we still online? We're still live on Magura, ladies and gentlemen. We are still live. Okay, tea time. Lunchtime! One more! One more? Your helmet's undone, mate. Safety first, Duncan. Duncan says he's got one more. But we've done the big drop, we've done the big red ball. It's time to give away the prizes, Duncan. It's not bike riding time anymore. We've done every single trick that we can do. Do you know what's going on, Nils? Why is he going up there? Why is he going up there? Nobody knows. What are you doing up there? You want me up there? Why? Do you think I should get up there? Is that a good idea? I thought we were friends. Ah, you need me to take a photo. Ah, I just want some photo. Easy. Give me the camera. I'll get a really good shot. It's beautiful. Make your eyes pop. You want to lie down? Here? Nice, relaxing lie down in the California sun. What could go wrong? Oh, mate, it's nice and warm. Excuse me? No. What do you mean, good? This doesn't feel good. Oh, no. I've not had children yet. I'm pretty sure. Okay, well.
Should we make Danny do his first backflip in a year right now? Yeah.
beautiful people. Yeah. Sounds like the planet has spoken, Dan. You've got the ancient gladiators in Rome. The sun goes down. Okay. Okay. This is Danny's first back of the year, so we need to make it a bit more special. Should we go to the wave? We're going to do the wave. Okay. Right, we need some crowd participation. Where's my hero over here? You, sir, you are my new hero. Okay, we're gonna do a sea otter wave. It's very similar to the Mexican wave, but it involves Scotsmen and English from back to the end. So when we say three, you're gonna start the wave. We're gonna go all the way around the crowd to where Danny and Ali are standing, and then they're both gonna backflip over Duncan. Sound like a good idea? Are you all ready? What's your name, sir? Dylan, are you ready? Okay, three, two, one. Yeah, my finals. Magura 10th for the signing. Magura 10th for the signing. Oh.